There are two ways to search contract opportunities, by NAICS code or product service code on SAM.gov. Using the keyword search and using the filters. We will go over both in this quick video. Keyword searching is a great option for North American Industry Classification System codes or NAICS codes if you know the full six-digit code that you are interested in. It's not a great option for product service codes or PSCs because the four-digit code can be duplicated in a solicitation number, which will bring you back a lot of irrelevant results. To search for a full NAICS code from the SAM.gov homepage, choose Contract Opportunities from the menu next to the search bar, enter the NAICS code you are interested in, then click the search button. You will be taken to the search results containing the NAICS code you entered. If you want to search for a new NAICS code or multiple NAICS codes, use the keyword box to the left of the results. Now let's search by NAICS code or PSC using the filters. We will start again from the home page. Select the Contract Opportunities domain link. Here, the search bar is preset to search just contract opportunities. You can enter a NAICS or PSC code here, like we did on the home page, or select Advanced Search to see advanced filters for contract opportunities. The menu on the left contains the filters. Locate the product or service information filter and select the drop-down arrow. The NAICS field and the PSC field are displayed. When you select the NAICS field, a list of the first two digits of the NAICS codes with their description displays below the search box. You can scroll through the list and select the NAICS codes you want, or enter a partial code or a full code to narrow the list. Then select more codes by pressing Enter on your keyboard or selecting the code from the drop-down list. The search results update as you select more codes. Again, you can search NAICS codes by entering the first few numbers to see available completions of the code. Searching for PSCs from the filter menu is the same. You can select the search box to see the first one or two characters of a code with the description. You can also type in the first couple characters to see available completions. If you want to select multiple codes, just select the first code you want and continue your search for more codes. Your search results will update as you add more codes. Thank you for watching this video on searching opportunities by NAICS code or PSC. Remember, you can search the Federal Service Desk Knowledge Base for additional videos and frequently asked questions, or get help with technical issues at fsd.gov. To provide GSA feedback about features, functionalities, or about the user experience in SAM.gov, click the feedback button located at the bottom of the site.